Stop what you're doing. Want to learn how to draw some really cool stuff? Here I found an old book a while back with a step-by-step guide on how to draw, starting with a macaw, using some triangles to form part of the face, then adding some circles to form the body, then adding some plumage and extending the tail, and then using a grey lid to highlight some tones and values. Using a fine liner, I can also achieve that high contrast look. Not too bad. Let me know what you think.